Gordito and I gotta hold it down out here. Okay, mijita, here's the deal. I'm the cockfight champion around here, okay? Me and Gordito, we were gonna retire undefeated. Except this one hijo de puta, Ramon. He came up in here and rigged that final match with his juiced-up bird, Singao. I had to give him Gordito's special spurs when he won. And now my little compay is traumatized. He don't eat right. Feathers got no gloss. Won't even let me do his nail treatments. You gotta get those spurs back for him, okay? Please, mommy. Please. Yes! Mommy, you badass! Come find me when you got those spurs.
Danny in the flesh, you do not disappoint. I know, you came for the same thing everybody else does. Yami's magic touch. I'd love to get under your hood, but we gotta get that oil flowing first. Some dickhead officer took my car and stored it up at the old racetrack, which those assholes turned into a training ground. I'd love for you to steal it back from me, but you're going to have to get your hands dirty. I got some punch for your ride. An anti-vehicle weapon that'll make your guerrilla heartbeat faster. Good luck, mommy! I know you can do it!
Menu narration is
enabled.
Menu narration is disabled.
¿Qué coño?
Hey, Elvis. I found Ramon's hideout. And I found Ramon, too.
Ah, sí? Pero como mierda, got my boy's purse?
No. I think he's dead.
Well, shit. Gusano got what he deserved, then. But you still gotta find those spurs. Gordito's little feet look so naked.
Right. Elvis, what the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
I don't. That rat fuck son of a bitch Ramon is sick in the head. He'd fuck his abuela over a goddamn percentage. You surprised?
I have to get out of here. If roosters start coming out of the walls, it's game over, man.
Just don't leave without Gordito's spurs.
Oh shit, that's one fucked up bird.
For you, Gordito.
Okay, can't wait to get out of here. More roosters. I need to get the fuck out of here.
Thank you.
Get me out of here.
Elvis, it's Danny. That place? Blood, shit, birds everywhere. I barely made it out alive.
Okay, cool. But like, you got the spiders though, no?
Yeah, I got them. And I'm fine, thanks.
Gordito, you hear that? Yes, Danny. Papi's wiggling his little butt with happiness.
Who can I even
now come back here.
Please, help me. I have nobody else. I'm Chica. I live in Barrio del Principe, just down the road. Le Coste is there now. He calls himself an artist, but he's a monster. He creates these sculptures by pouring hot metal over people. Castillo gives him muscle, and he goes from village to village, pulling his victims right out of their homes. Please, Guerrilla, kill that sick fuck. Save my friends. Go, Guerrilla. Stop that son of a bitch.
Miami me lo confirmó.
Gente de zona.
Puerto Rico me lo regaló.
Big gun.
Open this fucking door!
Dale, dale!
He went right there!
I found you!
On!
Go in for cover! No!
Don't stop!
Die, come mierda!
Chica, the ghost is dead. You won't be seeing any more statues.
He's gone?
Si, chica, he's gone.
Gracias, Danny. I didn't tell you. But the ghost was my husband.
You married that sick fuck?
I thought his sculptures were beautiful. Such striking images of pain. I loved to watch him at work. Until I found my name on his list of victims.
You're just as sick as he was.
Goodbye, Danny. I loved watching you work too.
Drop site confirmed at Jardín again. Send a pickup team.
Can do. We're on the way.
I'm sure those soldados don't need those supplies as bad as I do. Major Hall. Clara better be proud of me.
Thank you. a CAG TG. Before you ask, it used to be my dad's ride. Real piece of family history. Papa told me I was conceived on the backseat.
That's something nobody needs to hear.
I'll tell you another story then. Once upon a time, this girl dreamed of being a famous street racer. But girl's dad got sick. So girl worked the family's body shop instead. Then one day, a dreamy guerrilla did the girl a solid, and girl was very grateful. Just looking for my happy ending, Danny.
For even possessing us as slaves. And now that we possess our miracle, our Viviro, they covet the jewel once more. But this time, there will be no providers, only consumers. Consumers who will not only pay, but beg at our feet. I swear this as a Castillo, as your protector, your guard, your lion.
Yami, nothing between me and your car now.
They'll be hiding it away in a garage. Keep an eye out.
Yami, got your ride and on my way.
I knew you had it in you. You can keep the car.
Really? But you said this was family history.
My parents fucked in that thing, Danny. You think I want it back? Besides, you did me a favor and still owe me. See how I did that? Kisses!
Clara, I'm at a university. It's swarming with soldiers.
The military has locked down the school and taken the school president hostage. That was my alma mater, Danny. Save her.
I'm on it.
Okay, careful, Danny.
disable the alarm. A key.
Why wouldn't they want to do that? Who knows what you
noise.